I just had to film some of the water coming out of it.
Fresh out of the bottom of the drink.
Amphibious, that's what I wrote on the back of the seat.
If anybody's ever worried about sinking your sled, it's not that hard to get back going. We're going to show you how.
We ought to put up tutorial videos.
Put up what?
Tutorials.
What's a tutorial?
So when you sink your sled, this is how you do it.
Okay, before you flip your sled, pull your butt. Typically from the air pocket, they're still dry. Both those are dry. No, you need it like in those disco shoes. You know, the platforms with goldfish floating around. I've never seen them.
What? You know, they're platforms and they're clear and they got fish swimming around in them. You never seen those? That's what you need for that. A fake fish though. Started.